Coming up, welcome to the show if you're just joining us. We have breaking news. An emergency alert has been issued in Japan after North Korea fired a projectile. Japanese authorities have issued a ballistic missile alert. North Korea claiming the object is only a, quote, space launch vehicle.
Residents in parts of Japan and South Korea are being told to urgently seek shelter. Air raid sirens right now blaring across parts of Seoul and Okinawa as we go to air.
Frightening.
There's speculation this launch is linked to North Korea's first military spy satellite. We'll have more on this breaking story throughout the morning.
It is an edge of the world, on edge.